Force Dennis Pronsko over the scene in Chopper 4. Dennis.
And Natalie, a terrible scene unfolding down below. As you mentioned here, Brooklyn Borough Park. They're looking down here at the intersection of 44th Street and 13th Avenue. Apparently this accident happening just after 2:30 this afternoon when this minivan traveling east along 13th Avenue here at the 44th intersection, understand it struck a four-year-old child. That child taken to a local hospital, understand with reportedly a serious, if not critical, head injury right now. You can see already NYPD highway out here taking measures in the roadway with the intersection completely blocked off. That is never a good sign. Understand the driver did stay here and remained on scene. No word of any charges yet to that driver, but obviously a full accident investigation already ongoing. A lot of activity going on down below. That does mean we have 44th Street that is closed down between 12th and 14th. Also 13th Avenue here in the area closed down between 43rd and 45th. And reporting live aboard Chopper 4, let us Pronsko, Natalie and Stacy, back to you in the studio.
All right, Dennis, we'll check in with you on this if we need to a little later.